Thank you. don't you sometimes frightened at being planted out here with nobody to take care of you? There's the tree in the middle, but what could it do if danger came?
Thank you.
tree will generally get to somewhere else. If you run very fast for a long time, as we've been doing,
thank you. sickest child. Show your tickets, child.
Keep him waiting, child.
Don't keep him waiting, child.
Keep him waiting, child.
Don't keep him waiting, child.
Tickets, please. Show your tickets.
Ticket,
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 ticket, ticket, ticket,
ticket.
His time is worth £1,000 a minute.
Thank you. Oysters us, come and walk with us, come and walk with us.
The walrus did beseech.
A pleasant walk, a pleasant talk.
Along the
young oysters hurried up, all eager for the treat.
All eager for the treat.
The clothes were brushed, their faces washed, their shoes were clean and neat.
Their shoes were clean and neat.
And this was odd because, you know,
they hadn't any feet.
Four other oysters followed them, all eager for the treat.
And then another four.
And thick and fast they came at last, and more and more and more.
And more and more and more.
All hopping through the frothy waves and scrambling to the shore.
All hopping through the frothy waves. All hopping through the frothy waves. The walrus and the carpenter walked on a mile or so, and then they rested on a rock.
Conveniently low.
And all the little oysters stood and waited in a row. The walrus said, the time has come.
The time has come to talk of many things, of shoes and ships and sealing wax and cabbages and kings, and why the sea is boiling hot, and where the pigs have wings.
The walrus said,
and where the pigs
of bread
have,
is what we chiefly need. Pepper and vinegar besides are very good indeed. Now if you're ready, oysters
waxworks weren't made to be looked at for nothing, no how.
Contrarywise, if you think we are alive, you ought to speak.
The first thing in a visit
shake hands.
I'm sure I'm very sorry. I was thinking, which is the best way out of this wood? It's getting so dark.
Thank you. as dark as it can.
And darker,
it's the crow, it's the crow.
I can't believe
when I use a word, it means just what I choose it to mean. Neither more nor less. The question is, which is to be master? That's all. 'Twas brillig, and the slithy toves did gan gimble in the wabe. All mimsy were the borogoves, and the mome rats outgrabe. She's my prisoner.
Yes, but then I came and rescued her.
Well, we must fight for her then. We must fight. We must fight. We must fight. We must fight. We must fight.
We must fight.
We must fight.
We must fight.
It was a glorious victory, wasn't it?
I don't know. I don't want to be anybody's prisoner. I want to be a queen!
So you shall, when you've crossed the next brook. I'll see you safe till the end of the wood. I hope you've got your hair well fastened on.
Only in the usual way.
That's hardly enough. You see, the wind is so very strong here. It's as strong as soup. You are sad. Let me sing you a song to comfort you.
Is it very long?
It's long, but very, very beautiful. The name of the song, Alexa. I look for butterflies. not sleep among the wheat. I make them into mutton pies and sell them in the street. I sell them unto men who sail on stormy seas. And that is how I get my bread. I was thinking of a plan to dye one's whiskers green and always use so large a fan that they could not be seen. So having no reply to give to what the old man said, I cried, come tell me how you live, and thumped him on the head. I hunt for haddock's eyes among the Everglades, and work them into waistcoat buttons in the silent night. And these I do not sell for gold or for a silver halfpenny. Now if ever chance I put my fingers into glue, or madly squeeze a right hand foot into a left hand shoe, or if I drop upon my toe a very heavy weight, I weep, for it reminds me so of that old man I also know, whose look was mild, whose speech was slow, whose hair was
ever do for you to be lolling about on the grass like that? Queens have to be dignified. If I really am a queen, I shall be able to manage it quite well.
Wrong as usual, the dog's temper will... Thank you. Thank you.